A driver is shot overnight in the O'Fallon neighborhood of North St. Louis. This happened around 2:45 this morning on San Francisco Avenue at Turner Avenue. We're finding out the man was shot while driving. His car crashed into several parked cars, and he was taken to the hospital in serious condition.